Dear friends, on the occasion of this World Liver Day, let's learn something about liver. Liver is the second largest and the most complex organ in the body after brain. It performs a variety of functions. Some of them include digestion of food and food products, taking care of the medicines which go inside your body when you take them, coagulating the blood when you start bleeding, formation of albumin, which is the building block of our body. So you can understand, we cannot live without liver. No single machine artificially available can perform so many and so complex functions. So how do you take care of your liver so that it remains healthy for a long period of time? Of course, maintaining a healthy lifestyle, which includes regular exercises, diet low in carbohydrates and fats and rich in vitamins and minerals, fruits and vegetables, will go a long way to take care of your liver. Avoid drinking unnecessarily. Alcohol is one of the biggest factors which produces liver diseases. Taking drugs indiscriminately, picking up from the pharmacy for variety of headaches, body aches, sleeping pills can cause damage to your liver. Make sure that you do not do such practices without consulting your doctor first. Bad habits like taking drugs also will cause a damage to your liver. Mind you, liver is a silent killer. It does not come to you announcing that you are diseased. When you get affected, you realize the time is too late. So prevention is far better than the cure. And when you do get affected by the liver diseases which are end stage, you have nothing else but to do liver transplant. Our center is now one of the foremost liver transplant unit in the state of Karnataka and probably the first outside the city of Bangalore. I wish you all the best. Do take care of your liver. Remain healthy and enjoy your life to the best. Thank you.